Here we have a little sable girl. As you can see, she's got the black masking around her face and a tiny white spot on her head, and she has a black line going down her back. And then we have a gold boy with a white blaze going down his face. Then we have a blue roan with a white face, and he has two black ears. And just underneath we have a little black girl, which she has a little white collar halfway around her neck and a white tuxedo. And here we have a little black boy with a white tuxedo.